Okay, I have a problem with my NBN NTD. If you look here at it, there are no lights on it at all. If you look very closely, the power light seems to be blinking very lightly. However, I believe this is to be a hardware fault, because when I do this, it fixes it. So, yeah, I think I might need a new NTD.